brand new battle here this afternoon. It has to be with GMC Pace Truck. Going to make the hard left to Julian Welding and Fabricating Pit Road. Chris Cunnington, Blaise Shaw, looking for the green flag off of turn number four out of the training tail. Start zone, racing with the mini stocks. Side by side for turn number one. Shaw with the advantage on the high side of the racetrack. We'll jump to the top spot. Cunnington now back for second right away. Looking for number one to the outside of the 306. Things get tight on the turn four. Right away, has to lift off the throttle. That's the open door. Here comes the 95 with Mike Robbins with the third. Looking to make it three wide down the last fairway. Cunnington got sideways. Mike Robbins with the third. Sends it off the 06.
The extinguisher cut beating facilities caution lights around the racetrack. All eyes will be on the training tails restart zone coming off at turn number four. With Blaise Shaw and Ryder White to pick the pace back up. Expect the 81 to fire off a little quicker than the Honda Civic of White. Field picking up the pace little by little into turn number three off the four. Green flag in the air. Ryder White was held from behind for Sean Turner in the 76 machine to get that 88 car going. Taylor pushing the 88. Ryder White gets turned down the hill in front of McGlashan. McGlashan's got to get on the binders. McGlashan now back to four. Sean Taylor able to get by on the high side of the race shop. Taylor quickly to the inside of Ryder White's 88 machine down into turn number three. Ryder with a great run off of turn number four, down the front straightaway. Taylor still has it over to the inside, Ryder White rolling the top side of the race track. Very well, trouble for Johnny Karasinski in the four machine. Karasinski out the base of the MEI premium number four. Side by side for second, Sean Taylor. To the inside of Ryder White, he's got Taylor the glasses. On his rear bumper as they race off of two and down the box straightaway. Ryder White giving up some time at the top end of the straightaways. Dale Shaw, Blaise Shaw with a healthy lead in the 81 machine. Over the 76 is Sean Taylor. Five laps completed off the Epic Racers. Scoreboard, Kate Lewis, the 16th. First car to go a lap down. Ryder White trying to hold on to the tail end of the top five, side by side with Doug Butler. McGlashan, Sutcliffe, and the 10 of Butler have all gotten single foul. Now trying to run down the 81 of Blaise Shaw. The showman puts Tyler McMurdo out down to 46. The 06 of 95 still makes it up deep in the pack. Mike Robinson the third, trying to charge his way forward. Got it with past the 88 of Chris Tupman. He'll do so. Doug Butler on the move to the inside of Jacob Sutcliffe's 27 machine. Butler now up the fourth in the running order. Taylor, a half straight to the back, 81 of Blaise Shaw. Shaw coming through lap traffic. He'll go past the 84 lap pick, the battery final service. 84 machine, down a lap now. That is the trying can to the outside of Kate Lewis. That's going to hold up Shaw in the 81. And cost him a bunch of time. Caution is down. As the 06 of Chris Cunnington facing the wrong way in the Maiden Stanley Auto Service 06 machine. Big Master Buick GMC Pace Truck going to make the hard left of pit road. Back green flag racing with the mini stock. Clay Shaw out in front. Sean Taylor to the power back on the outside. Taylor on the top side of the racetrack. He'll go to the top spot around Clay Shaw. The DKI Golden Triangle, number 81 machine, struggling on the high side of the racetrack. McGlashan working to the bottom, pair of Nissan, going to battle for the lead. Sean Taylor on the high side, Doug Butler on the bottom, side by side for the lead in the mini stock. John Taylor got tight and off, came down the racetrack, Butler on the bottom, he's sideways. Pair on each side, going at it, Taylor on the high side, Butler on the bottom. The two fastest mini stocks, the promise door handle, the door handle. Clay Shaw starting to close back in as they beat back the lead. Butler starting to get the nose out of front, just a little lap time down the back straightaway. Taylor up the hill, he gets loose. Butler's gonna get the nose out of front. Will he come back to the straight? They'll come up on the last corner. McMurray now at the 46. McMurray gets the bottom of the right shot. Butler's gonna get away. Butler starting to inch away a little by little over the 76. Machine. Throw on the front straightaway. That will draw the caution.
McMaster Buick GMC Pace Truck headed to Tooley Welding and Fabricating Pit Road. All eyes on the training tails. Restart zone coming off of turn number four. Pat Blue with the green flag back in the air.
Butler's got the nose out in front, that 10 machine. Taylor gonna slide to second. Butler protecting the inside. Taylor's on the look to the bottom. Butler leads the daylight. Here comes the 76 of Taylor. The VW Hager claim rental. 76. They can get it on the run on the turn number four. They look to Butler's inside. They're on the front straightaway. caught two, nose to tail, off the two, down the back straightaway. Side by side for third. McLash and Suckland followed up to the third spot as your leaders pull away. Taylor. Five to go at the line. Trouble for Blaine Shaw. Shaw still on the racetrack. Taylor trying everything he can to get to the turn of Doug Butler. They'll come past the last car of St. Louis. Butler and Taylor got to go to the high side of the racetrack. Butler navigates the high side a little bit better than 76 and Taylor. Going to be three to go with the line, this time by Sean Taylor trying to get to the 10 of Doug Butler. Taylor just not able to get all the way to the Butler Butler's 10 machine. Butler with a slide. That time off of turn number four. Taylor taking a later entry, trying to get a straighter drive off the corner. Down the back, straighter there we go. They'll come to the white flag this time by. Butler up the hill with a side. Sean Taylor trying to take advantage. Can he get there? Last time into turn number one. Butler able to get the power down on the turn number two. Taylor takes the run, not enough to get the rear bumper, Butler. Doug Butler back-to-back velocity win. Taylor for second, McLashin in third, Suckman third, and Robinson will round out the top five.